Now she attention heals. Now she decides to do attention healing. Why don't you over there in front of those people?
In front of the what?
In front of those people.
Sit while moving, unfortunately the dog downs at this time, it becomes an insufficient exercise. In the down with recall, the dog goes the basic very good, the down is good, but as you walk away, the dog becomes a little bit, should remain calmer in the down as recall, it'll put you in the front, overall, a very good exercise. Long down and distraction, unfortunately today the dog broke, becomes an insufficient exercise. Today, you have enough points to go into the tank portion of the edge. Next team up is Justin. Overall in the healing, the dog is very attentive to you. It should be just a little bit faster than the about turn. I think it's just a little quicker, but it's a high, very good exercise. The healing off leash is exactly the same picture. Dog should come a little bit faster than the about turn. It's still a high, very good exercise. Still while moving, do not fall down with recalls, do not fall and down.
Thank you.
Next is Sandra. Overall, in the healing on leash, I'd like to see the dog just be a little bit more attentive throughout the work and pay a little bit more attention to you. And at times, it becomes a little bit widening about turns, which is a good exercise. The healing off leash.